We spent the weekend getting even. Ooh. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Roll out backward, babe, and let me close.
Hi guys, as you know, we're here at Milan Fashion Week, and today we're at the Eleventy presentation. Yes, they are known for their men's collection, but they also do amazing women's collection. Yes, Paolo Zuntini is the head creative director. We're going to meet him inside very shortly. I can't wait to see their latest collection. First and foremost, this is quite a unique Italian brand because they actually really focus on sustainability. Yes, they're very committed to it. They have over 90 regional locations throughout Italy, which are specifically designed to have zero impact on the environment. People. So not only are they designing gorgeous garments, but they're really making sure they leave zero impact behind, which is so important today. I also want to give a big shout out to Martina Sella. Yes, she provided this divine jacket I'm wearing tonight, and also this really cute stripy ensemble, which you'll see very shortly. My Melissa shoes, yes, couldn't get around Milan Fashion Week without these little babies, so thank you, Melissa. Martina, you have really done an amazing job with me this Fashion Week. Thank you so much. Check out her work. Like I said, she's an up-and-coming Italian designer, and I'm pretty sure she's going to be more than up and coming very soon. I can't wait to go inside and show you guys around, so let's get started. Ooh, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah.
Maybe it's 6:45, maybe I'm barely alive, yeah. Maybe I know that I'm drunk, maybe I know you're the one. Maybe I'm thinking it's better if you drive.
Oh, cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah.
That's cool, always forbidden. I'm coming to you now, doing 20 over the limit. The red light, stop. I don't play when it comes to my heart, let's get it though.
So guys, we're here inside Eleventy, and it's absolutely gorgeous collection. You can see here, they have a lot of what are the kind of masculine with the feminine touch here going on. All these blazers, beautiful fabrics they use. Like I mentioned, this is all made in Italy, folks, so they're very much about creating really sustainable fashion right here in Italy. So these are beautiful pieces, and the density of the fabrics they use is quite amazing. Come through, have a little look. Yes, I'm lovely. This is actually a Mongolian fur, believe it or not. It's Dubai. And these one-breasted kind of suit jackets they have going on. Silks. These are all silks, folks. Check this out. Beautiful silks, just divine. Love it. One of my favorites. Very tailored, one-breasted jackets. Like I said, they have a very strong men's collection as well. So they definitely have that kind of edgy masculine touch to their women's wear. Check out these amazing pants. They're just extraordinary. So guys, as I mentioned, we're here at the Eleventy presentation. We have beautiful designs, and as I mentioned, they're very dedicated to Italian-made fashion right here in Italy that is sustainable. And not only sustainable, but really high quality. Check out this beautiful jacket. It's just divine. I wish you could touch these to see what it's like. They have gorgeous, gorgeous things. They have a bit of a masculine flair of ability to their women's collection. This is one of my favorite pieces. This is a Mongolian fur piece. It's just lovely. I wish you could touch it to feel it. We'll go through and look at the said their menswear collection is highly successful too. So a lot of their design has been Well done, Paolo. Congratulations. It's actually amazing. I knew it would be amazing. All that is left is to actually speak to Paolo, so I can't wait to chat with him. We're going to find him. He's very busy. This is a full house phone, so he's had the best turnout. I just love it. But we're going to find Paolo and probably chat to him very shortly.
Making things right between us, but now it's all good, babe. Roll that backward, babe, and play me close. 'Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun, and yeah, me.
Hi guys, as you know, we're here at Milan Fashion Week with the Eleventy presentation. We're here with the head creative director. Yes, and there's people walking through, so that's all fine. We're here with the head creative director, Paolo Zuntini. Paolo, it's fantastic to meet you. So tell me a little bit about the latest collection.
Allora, come lascio un po' su quello che sono le voglie in questo momento del mercato globale, mi sembra. Abbiamo puntato molto sul concetto di giacca a doppio petto, double breast, quindi per noi è quella la giacca dell'anno prossimo, interpretata con dei pantaloni di jogging pants, delle cose un po' più contemporanee, quindi la rivisitazione del tailleur riportato
okay, basically the interpretation of the masculine top, so jacket pants is combined with the hands, the highlight of the collection is the double breast jacket. So this is the main one of the main features. Yeah,
masculine touch, so to speak. So tell me a little bit about the fabrics you're using. There's a lot of cashmere, there's some beautiful Mongolian furs going on. Tell me a little bit about that.
Abbiamo come sempre cercato di utilizzare tessuti nobili, molto importanti, abbiamo puntato su delle qualità di alpaca abbastanza ricercate, lavorate con diversi punti di pregio, quindi è puntato molto dai sui dettagli, abbiamo cappotti lunghi, senza chiusura, senza molto concetto vestaglia, devo dire che siamo piaciuti, c'è una cosa è quella di trapuntare in molti casi cappotti per renderli più vendibili nella stagione piena degli inverni.
Aziende che di fatto danno in outsourcing producono all'estero, perché è così importante per la rendita.
Per noi è molto importante, facciamo con Made in Italy e cerchiamo di raccontarlo nel mondo. Per noi oggi avere un Made in Italy è un raccontare un qualche cosa che purtroppo molti, ahimè, hanno abbandonato. Noi vorremmo rimanere invece legati alle nostre origini e ci piace ancora pagare stipendi agli italiani, quindi per il momento rimaniamo qua, mai andare su altri orizzonti.
Okay, we were born as a Made in Italy brand and we still love to continue these and to keep our heritage, because it's important for us to be like 100% Made in Italy brand, because it's like for us the quality is key, it's very important, and so we would like to keep our DNA as an Italian brand.
Yes.
So
I can feel that when you put on your garments or even touch them, you can feel the difference. They're definitely made in Italy, folks. They're absolutely beautiful. Now, my
qualche modo il brand si approccia all'ecosostenibile.
Cerchiamo sempre di avvicinarci sempre di più all'ecosostenibilità, perché crediamo molto in questa cosa, e dove possiamo usiamo materiali ecologici.